Lugol's rapid lowering function is an optional addition to Lugol cable ratchet winch hoists. Standard Lugol winch hoists lower a load using the U-frame pawl, which unspools the wire rope by one ratchet tooth at a time. This design is great for precision operation, where it is important to lower a load slowly and carefully. Rapid lowering capability is available on hoists such as the 330R for jobs when lowering a load quickly might be more desirable than slow, precise operation. The rapid lowering function is achieved through the use of a specialized rapid lowering mechanism and a cam attached to the drum. Rapid lowering allows you to lower a load of at least 15 pounds by four ratchet teeth at a time. To operate the rapid lowering function, first rotate the reverse lever away from the drum as if you are backing off the load normally, and move the U-frame pawl away from the ratchet teeth. Flip the rapid lowering switch into the on position. With the rapid lowering switch on, move the handle until the U-frame pawl engages the mainframe pawl spring. Apply additional pressure to release the mainframe pawl. Rapid lowering mode requires the handle to travel the full length of the arc. With the rapid lowering switch engaged, the initial operation will lower the load by 1 to 4 ratchet teeth, depending on the cam position. After the initial operation, each additional use of the rapid lowering function will lower the load by 4 ratchet teeth. After the load has been lowered, flip the rapid lowering switch back to the off position. Do not operate the ratchet winch hoist in lifting or tensioning mode with the rapid lowering switch in the on position.